Alright, well hello guys, once again. This is Franco bringing you guys another video. I know it's been a while. I actually recorded one yesterday, but I don't know, there was some sort of lag going on in the video. Kind of upset me really, because it was a pretty good video to be honest. But okay, so it's been a while, I've been a little busy, I'm sorry. But
hold on one second.
Okay. Just been busy with work and such. And, actually today, well, I mean it's gonna be my daughter's. Excuse me. It's gonna be my daughter's birthday party, so I'm gonna be busy all day. Excuse me. But yeah, actually, can't say what I got her because she might be listening. She does watch my vids. But yeah, so I'm gonna be busy with that. But I just wanted to bring you guys a new video for my subscribers and hopefully new subscribers. Hopefully you guys like what you see. And alright, so this game I've actually been pretty excited about for quite some time. And okay, so let's just get started. Enough of me talking. Let's go. Oh my goodness. What is that? A Link? Zelda? What? Loading. Okay, so anyways guys, this game I've been pretty excited about. I've been wanting to get it for quite some time now, but you know, with bills and all, things are not as easy as they are. And this game is called Hyrule Warriors. If you guys are familiar with any what is it? Dynasty Warriors games, then you guys will know what I'm talking about. Okay, but anyways, let's get started. So this game does support amiibo. And I actually do have the Link and Toon Link and Sheik. I just need the Princess Zelda. But not too sure if I want to open them yet. I know they're not as rare, but still, you know, I don't know. Alright, but anyways, let's get started guys. I know there's a DLC which you could download and get more characters and such. Legend mode. Okay, and I do believe that's the story free mode. I guess you can just replay any scenario. Adventure mode, no idea what that is. Just find and defeat the Dark Ruler of Hyrule. Ganondorf? I don't know. Challenge mode, I guess just challenges, gallery, just pictures, settings, just game settings. Alright, but legend mode, let's get started. And I actually did the first one, just to, you know, kind of get my, to see, you know, how this game is played. But, alright, let's... Okay, so that's Link, because you guys don't know who that is. Let's see, what do I have? Like, need that right now? Nah, I don't think so. Let's go with rupees. Okay, I wonder if I can sell these. I wonder. Okay, well anyway, let's get started guys, just me rumbling on. Oh, Miss Zelda, look at her. And beauty. Yep. No. What's going on? A darkness. Of course, darkness fills the land. Hyrule. Come on, Zelda! Run! 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 Impa, the same nightmare keeps haunting me. An omen, perhaps, of dark times ahead for Hyrule. A dark times. And that is indeed true. We must locate him. We must find the reborn spirit of the hero. We will find no fully realized heroes here. It would be wiser looking elsewhere. What does Zelda see? Nope, who's that? We all know who that is. Right in the head. Come on, you can't beat Link, man. Zelda's watching you. He's like, I gotta impress her. Your Highness, a horde of monsters is marching towards Hyrule Castle. Impa, prepare the troops for battle. Whoa, isn't that the princess? What's she wasting her time with us for? Well, seems like a big charade coming. Oh man. So I guess we just wait to hear what happened? Hey, Link! What do you think you're doing with that sword? What do you think he's doing, man? Come on. Gotta go fight.
Hordes of monsters began laying siege to the kingdom of Hyrule. Princess Zelda led a valiant defense against hopeless odds.
News
of the Hyrulean army's imminent defeat reached the cadets at the Knights Training Yard. As the elite troops fell in battle, Hyrule's trainees were left to wait helplessly inside the castle walls. Despite the odds, one young knight took up his simple training sword and chose to fight. This brave young man was named Link. Compelled to act, he rushed to the monster-ridden battlefield to assist Zelda and defend Hyrule.
Let's get started. And I'm pretty sure at some point this is all gonna matter, but I'm not gonna look into that now. So, start battle. Hyrule Field. Alright guys, let's begin. In this game you collect materials and such. Oh dang. I never know I could do that. Huh. Alright, anyways, let's keep going. Oh, spin attack. I don't know why they call her Proxy in this game. I think her name is Navy? Navi? Something like that. I think it's an unusual name. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. And a few words. Of course she is. Never talks. Alright, let's keep going. I need this guy. Smash. Come. Someone serious. Dragonite and Volga. Alright man, come on, let's go, bro. Gotcha man, gotcha. I defeat Volga already. That's right, Volga. I mean, you can't beat Link, man. Get out of my way, boy. What the heck? Impa. Save Link, Impa. How noble. Enjoy your shared grave. Granny, you guys a dragon, I guess. Not a dragon, well, no, yeah, a dragon, my bad. Look at him, thinking he won. Link's like, nah. Of course, man, he has a Triforce of Courage. Could you be? Of course he is. Alright, that guy's done. How do I get anything? There we go. What the heck? Seriously? I gotta get the... Guys, check this out. Wait, can I not use it? There it goes. Boom! Alright. Oh no, wait. Now go back. What am I doing? Run, Link, run, 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 Main entrance is open. Alright. Get away. Alright. I don't know. What do you guys think? I think this game is pretty amazing. I mean, might be kind of simple mechanics or whatever, but I think it's just freaking awesome. I don't know. It looks beautiful and Sack and Slash. Come on. Who wouldn't want to do that? Just trying to clear some of these guys, or let me go. Goron Captain has given me something. Let's see. Oh. What? Open, Link? Alright. I'm kinda trying to trap me inside, huh? Nope. Hit that. Okay. Go, 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 go. Bombs. Boom. Alright, bombs. Rubies! Of course. Alright, let's go. Thing's pretty much done here. Who is this? Alright, that's done. Get this over here. Heading back over here, Impa's waiting. Come on, Impa. What you doing just standing there? Let's go. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I think I leveled up, nice. Princess, stay good and she's safe. First out of the safe, she's out of it, man. And of course, whoever thought Zelda was a fighter, I guess. What is it? What's that word I'm looking for? I don't know, but it's not good, so. Alright, so we got this one. Get that. Captain. Get Zelda. Zelda. Hey. Alright, who are these guys? Oh, what? Heck no, man. Oh, you guys. Now, should I gather all of them? Probably. Alright, I gotta gotta capture this one, I guess. Come on, guys. Alright, and special. Gotta get that guy. Alright, he's down. So we captured this one. Okay. Anything left? No. Didn't you get this up though? Alright, any more? I just put it up there. Who's that? That's Impa. Where are we going, Impa? Are we going this way? No, where are we going? No, we gotta go this way. What am I doing? Okay, I'm going. Alright. Where are all these guys? Let's go. Oh, wait, who's this? Aw, oh, man, I didn't mean to shoot that. Oh, man, there's more. Holy crap. Oh, please. Oh, wait. Okay, is that I'm going. Where you at, girl? Up this way. There we go. Alright. Such a sweet move. Here's the other fight. Can't wait to use her. Alright, that's captured. Alright. Those goats, Godzillas, man, I need to capture those sooner or later. We did. Come on, Zelda. I wonder if I can walk on this game. Nope, probably not. Okay. Use the magic circle. Alright, so we gotta pray to the Great Fairy, I guess. And the Great Fairy from Zelda games. I do believe this is the Nintendo 64 one. She's always been a little bit different from the, what was it? The Wind Waker one, man. She was creepy, but kind of cool at the same time. But this is, I guess, the one that they chose for Hyrule Warriors. And I guess she's gonna help us. What is that? Take my bombs. Taking the Goron's bombs. And I could create a huge bomb, I guess. Ooh, skadoosh. Alright, cool. Yes, Zelda, yes, we're doing good. Alright, well, I'm on. They've gained morale. Great, now we can counter attack. You guys have been doing crap. Let's go. Jaboom. May the goddess protect you. The goddess. No. What's this? A big, ugly lizard looking thing. Fire-breathing King Dodongo. Alright, where's he at? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, Link, go, 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 boy. Apparently he doesn't give a damn, he just breaks right in. Alright. No. Out of the woods, a transported creature of that size to the battlefield so quickly. Cause he's a wizard, but... Alright, where's he at? I came through here. Right? Am I right? No? He's that way. Oh my god. Okay. Whatever. Come on. Shut your mouth. Fire. Okay, wrong thing to use, bro. There we go. Okay. Nice. Jump, Link. Boom. Jeez, almost killed this guy. Screw you. Ah. Whatever, he ain't gonna do nothing. Oh man, where are you going? I'm talking to you. Look at him just ignore me. I just slap him in the face. You're dead, bro. Exactly. Just. Oh, fuck, truth. This is why we never give up. Better Rimpa, shut up to your mouth. General Rimpa, terrible news. The enemy wizard has seized the castle. Oh, no. Oh, man, I need to remember to break some of these boulders. So apparently they just use it as a distraction just to capture Zelda. Those punks. No. Look at him and our skills. Skills! We can't locate Princess Zelda, I pray she's safe. I must ask for your help in finding her. I trust you are willing. Link, be a hero worthy of wearing this tunic. Of course, he's kind of wearing it already. Sorry about that, guys.
The Triforce is the harmonious union of power, wisdom, and courage.
Let's listen.
It has been the object of countless battles between the forces of light and darkness. Each time the Triforce fell into the clutches of evil, Hyrule was plunged into misery. But in every age, a hero, clad in green, would restore peace to the land. During one of these dark times, the legendary hero split the spirit of evil into four fragments, sealing each away to finally break the cycle of destruction.
Triforce.
Three of the fragments were scattered across time and space. The final fragment was sealed in a sacred temple built upon holy ground, imprisoned by the blade of evil's bane.
The Master Sword. Can't wait to get that. Alright guys, well if you guys like what y'all saw, Typically, I haven't really gotten past the first level just yet, so I'm excited to see the rest. Alright, but like I said, if you guys like what you saw, just hit like and subscribe. Of course, I'm gonna completely finish this game, and I won't get past any levels without you guys. So, alright, I'll be sure to record one very soon, the next adventure on this. And, alright, well, personally, I think this game is amazing, so I'm very much gonna enjoy playing the rest of this game. And, okay, guys, well, I guess that's it. The video's been long enough. Took a while to get past that first level. Hope you guys enjoyed it, but, alright, I'll see you guys next time. Alright, take care.